ROTC is Reserve Officer Training Course. Ito yung mga sa akin, sa dati naman akong civilian din, is nag-active. Parang sa akin yung ROTC, ito yung basic knowledge ng isang bata or mag-aaral na malaman yung basic na training ng isang militar para magkaroon ba sila ng knowledge regarding him.
ROTC is Reserve Officer Training Course, which is sinasayang natin yung mga kabataan dito na magkaroon ng disiplina. At larong-laro na is malaman nila yung about sa military kung ano ba ginagawa namin at paano sila ma-supervise in case na magkaroon ng calamity, which is sila ay bahagi na ng Armed Forces of the Philippines, which is the Reserve Force.
In general, I expect the best. Kasi ang ROTC kasi parang ano yan eh, planchado yan. Parang lahat dapat anticipated, lahat dapat clear bago gawin yung mga dapat gawin. So, once you're disciplined, parang all other traits will follow. Parang kapag disciplined ka, syempre, ano ka, kaya mong sumunod, tapos punctual ka, tapos independent ka, maging independent ka.
Makakatulong to sa akin as a student and as a individual. Pag kasi ano, isang pinaka-basic na natutunan ko talaga dito is pagiging disiplinado na habang nag-aaral ako, nagagamit ko, which is the time management. Na yun nga, palagi kong na-apply sa sarili ko na effective naman na nakakapag-aral ng mabuti while ako cadet officer na nag-judge everything.
For me, halos everyday meron memorable experiences, everyday meron kang bagong natutunan and everything. Dahil dito rin, nagkakaroon ka ng, nakapag-build ka ng camaraderie kasama yung mga ka-flight mo. And that for me is a very memorable experience. Everyday talaga, meron
so far it is responding to as a plane addict. So as responding to cases that we never thought we would encounter. So we have responded to fractures. So I don't want to encounter that anymore because I don't want to have something to do just because someone is
the first day that I entered the ROTC, since I don't have any experience at all. So I was kind of culture shock kasi nanibago na ako sa environment and the culture itself of the ROTC. Since this is a sort of a military action, so I'm not that very particularly in that kind of action as well. So nanibago ako, but then it's okay.
Ang expectation ko sa mga ROTC cadet, which is sana malaman nila yung nationality nila, na Pilipino sila, na kailangan nilang malaman yan. Eh yun yung gusto namin i-implement sa lahat ng kabataan ngayon. Gusto namin ipaalam sa kabataan ang nationality nila is Pilipino at kailangan nilang ipagtanggal sa akin.
Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? 'Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart.
Yeah, you're a natural, living your life.
finally see the light within the dark trees shadowing what's happening. Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Caught until it bleeds out of wood without the peace, face a bit of the truth.